Hi, my name is Shelly and I work out at Fit Club. My greatest frustrations, this is a really hard one. Mostly I would say that I felt frumpy all the time. It didn't really matter what I would do. I just felt that nothing was changing. The second thing that was really frustrating for me was when I drive my car, I always had that belly fat falling over my belt, and that would drive me crazy. To maintain my fitness goals, the first thing that I do is I book all my classes. I book at 6:20, and then I stay for an additional class at 6:55. The second thing that I do is I have all my stuff packed the day before. So I would have my water all ready, everything in my bag, and then if I get up late, it's just a quick grab and I'm out the door. The third thing that I do is I make sure that I have a buddy. I have six buddies that I work out with right now, and every day we are all there to keep one another coming. Oh, Jerome, what is in my fridge? This one makes me laugh because I have three adult children in my house and a husband, and they like everything that I can eat. So my favorite thing to have in my fridge, which is always in my fridge, is blueberries and Greek yogurt and dry cottage cheese. Jerome, my perfect day looks like I wake up in the morning and come to Fit Club. Then next, I would be sitting by my pool reading a book, and then maybe out for lunch or dinner. My greatest result would be in the recent 6-week summer reset challenge. I reduced my body fat by 5.5%, which was definitely a goal with that challenge. So I was super excited about that. Jerome, the biggest difference for me with this program is that 30 minutes is the workout, and it's super intense for that 30 minutes. You walk in, you walk out. If you're busy, 30 minutes, done. Jerome, friends of mine do come up to me and ask me what have I been doing, and I guess they notice that there's the weight loss. My face isn't as full and fat as it used to be, and just the muscles, like biceps, the legs, they notice the muscles. My goals when I first started working out at Fit Club were to obviously maintain my weight, because every woman worries about their weight. My next would be the fat percentage. I felt that doing some research and that I wanted to reduce my fat percentage for sure. Every day that I come to Fit Club, I continually work on the fat percentage, and I want that visceral fat to go away. I started originally at an 8 and now I'm at a 6. So I would really like to have that at a 5. Fit Club is a lot of fun. I love to work out and have fun. Anyone that ever works out with me knows that that's the truth. I have so many memories. One of my favorite memories was dressing up for Halloween, doing a Jane Fonda's 80 workout. It was hilarious. The next one would be the Christmas morning workouts. There's not very many gyms that you can work out at 8:30 in the morning on Christmas morning. I love it because my kids are all asleep, and then when I get home, they're still asleep. So I still get to get my workout in. In the mornings, Andrew is always so much fun. He keeps us motivated, and he often will give us names. Betty and the Butt Cheeks is one of our names for our group, and it just makes it a lot more fun if the trainer is having fun along with you. For anyone that's on the fence, I would probably recommend for them to have a look at other programs that are around and actually figure out the cost. And I personally don't think that the cost is that expensive. I know a lot of people think that it is. If you calculate how many classes you actually work out, how many classes that are available for you to work out, the cost is maybe $250 a class, which is, for what you're getting, such a reasonable cost. My name is Shelly, and I want to see you on the blue.